Absolutely.
We really did move off table. It's so close to bed now.
What's happening is... Albie's not going to school because he's like really embarrassed about what happened, and he's like upset because he's been called names by who were his friends, people who were his friends. And so he stayed home with Lisa, and she was really upset too because she broke up with her boyfriend. And so he went down and got ice cream for her from Hugo. And she was really worried, but then when he got back,
because she thought that she was crying. So when you find someone you really like and you get in arguments, you're like a lot of like, technically. But when someone who just hates you and sometimes you hate him or her, then it's sad. And it's really especially sad because they've been together for a while.
No one really knows even what happened. It's not even Abby.
I'm good. Thanks for having a discussion. Bye.